Little red light.
Dry cells. Let's send their old friend.
I don't know what they do.
I don't get what it's for this company. It's not time anymore. And I certainly don't see machine, big, messy, and pink anyway. Also, get this. We had each one of us donate some workstation on these little pedestals in the break room. He's the god, Joey. Things going. He's lost. He writes the checks. But if one more time, out of here.
On that. Oh, Teddy. On the little. Don't do anything with it. Oh, guess what?
Time.
Ah, right, that's the one to throw. Oh, there's a lot of these tins of soup. idea.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
That's just a big circle. More soup.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted time in this chair.
Why did you...
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Replace me.
Barricade the toilet. Oh, it's like a right. I missed all these cats. Be handy. Ah, don't be in that.
All right, how do I get this to work?
Looks like collecting stuff. Hello.
Who put the...
Who indeed? I think I saw a book in here. So, I think the book's down here. Dead end. It's all probably in here. Is there anything over here? Ah, hog. Hello. Hey, day. I think it's just our little teddy bear left to find now. Which I think's on the seat. In that little cinema thing. I can't remember where the hell that is. Little plushie.
Okay, that's all of them.
That's not the right way. That's not the way we had it. There we go.
Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. I can start up the main power.
Oh, so it's not that big switch. I wonder if that was that valve. Oh, hello. I see you. Oh. If anybody asks, I'm in there. I'm not making a mess. I'm gonna make a mess, I promise. random footprints. They weren't there before, were they? Oh, no, they weren't. Hello. Run. What the hell was that thing? I'm guessing that was Bendy. Oh, there's so much ink everywhere. Ooh, hello.
This will definitely come in handy.
Yes. Yes, it will. Bring it on, ink monster. Chop your ass up. Whoa. Someone was summoning Satan. Randomly summoning Satan. How's he do?
I guess there's only one thing to do.
You are summoning Satan.
Press on.
Alright.
See if I can find a way out.
That's logical. Everything you've seen, let's continue.
This place gets so big.
Giggity. That's what she said.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice.
I said, can I get an amen?
Who said that? Who wants an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Oh, hello.
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Oh, lots of soup. Is that a butt? Give me soup, please. How many times I keep going? Stay dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
What was that switch I was looking for? Yeah. And there's the other one.
Really dark in here.
That music department.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I need. Songs don't write themselves, you know.
So I guess that means we need to get into his office.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Alice the Angel.
Every day the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Tammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector and he dashes for the projection booth and dies.
Okay. Hello. Oh, it definitely doesn't want to open. This is just a dead end back here, isn't it? Yeah, it's just a dead end. Another thing. Where's this guy's office? Turn that on, it doesn't do anything. That's blue just. I'm missing some of it.
Ah. He's weird, crazy,
Have I got to wait for it to go off and then wait? Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh, hello, monster. Aha, ink beats axe. I mean, axe beats ink, sorry. All I had to do was pull that switch the entire bloody time. Yeah. More soup.
Well, there's the pump switch already.
It is off us.
But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So I go to get my dustpans from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Another day, another dollar.
Right, so I guess we're looking for keys. Ooh, I can go in here now. Now where is the key? Whoa. crafty little buggers. It's gotta be over here somewhere. He did say it was in a bin, didn't he?
So I go to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Definitely says it's in a bin somewhere. Alright, back to checking bins. Definitely not in here. And that's still. Yeah, it's locked. Definitely not in here. Doesn't seem to be in any bins. Unless the bin's further back. Oh, you idiot. Absolute pleb.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. banjo playfully clucks. The piano delicately calls. The banjo, once again, strums its melody.
So banjo, piano. Banjo, piano, banjo, and drum.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Banjo? Piano? Banjo? Drum? Eh? That's what he said. Sure, that's what he said. I wonder. Do I need to have the video on while I do it? Run. Genius. I gotta find the other one. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, monsters. Anyone else? Get out of it. That's partially drained now. Can't continue that way. Aha.
There's no valve. Where did it go?
Oh. Ah, you got my valve.
Is that thing holding my valve?
Give it back. Silly ink monster. He's happy to have his office in the sewer. Get out of it. Ah, there you are. Ah.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Can I take his hat as well? Come to the slaughter.
Okay, that should do it.
That it should. Unleash God knows what. Ouch.
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
All right.
There
but
we
I'm
go
not
now,
tired.
Nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't.
I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
Wasn't on purpose.
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Notice me, senpai.
Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Sure it is.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
All right then. I like to lie in.
Arise from the darkness. Arise and claim my offering. Free me, I beg you. I summon you, ink demon. Show your face and take this tender sheep. No, my lord, stay back. I am your prophet. I am your lord.
Well, bye. Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you here. Ah, to dead end. Whoops. What the hell? Okay. Gonna squeeze them all. Ah, oh, can't squeeze that bottom one. Damn it. Not a crouch button. Must squeeze. Oh, it's rip off Goofy.
Boris?
Goofy, that you. Alrighty then. Oh dear. Oh, man's pooping ink. Yo, dude. Guessing he's not a Bendy fan.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Loads of cans of soup. I've been collecting them throughout the bloody game.
Should be enough.
There you go.
There you go.
Kidnapped me to make him food. Alrighty.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
Pick the can up. Oh, he's coming with. Hidey spot.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Oh wow, that really is dark.
Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Boris got ideas. Atta boy, Boris. Deal with an axe. Where's my axe gone?
Wow, I don't remember any of this.
Wow, that's a giant fleshy.
The old grind.
Someone's singing.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Aha. There we go. Puzzles. Hello. Hello.
I see you there. A new fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Okay. The demon or the angel? More hidey spots.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Ow. Oh, sorry, Boris. I don't know if I can actually hit you. It's just a creepy hallway with dolls in it. Right, got ya.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
If you're asking me to do two things at once. Oh. We're working the same place I do. Dare you ask them to do more than one thing? A second ago. It's pointless dead ends. Oh, what the hell is that thing? That's just a floating pipe. No character model whatsoever.
were so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan.
Why, thank you.
Looks like you got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
No, I'm good. Not into that kind of thing. Too kinky for my books. Lots and lots of dead ends.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death.
I bet she's quite a gal. I'm not sure I want to know how much of a gal, but... this idiot seems to be quite happily running towards her. Oh dear. How many of them goofy looking things is there?
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind.
Oh dear. I had to murder.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Oh dear. Why is this over here? That's entirely pointless. Oh, there she is. And just torturing that poor thing. Oh, it's dead.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing,
screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel.
Here it is.
Let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors.
There's always a cost.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Okay. Oh, where did Boris go?
Wait,
no lift.
Gather me some spare parts. Too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Oh. Right, you just stay there, Boris, that's fine. I'll stay on the graft. I heard you, monster. Oh wow, this is a maze. Where the hell am I going now? Oh. Right. Then be the stairs. I'm going to turn that valve. Jesus Christ, how many of these tins is there? Jesus Christ. Super 4 days. Right, so this is back at the top again, isn't it? Yeah. What the hell is that thing? So the dead end where it looks good for now. Yep. That went up, that was top level. Get out of it. Nope. No. Get out of it. And that's just back to the lift again. Collect 3 special cogs. Was that not a cog in there? What do you mean by special cocks? Oh. Oh crap. Here's Benny. Cogs everywhere. Tip says key, so we'll start a key. Thanks for helping, dog. Right, that's just the stairs back there. Aha!
One down.
Looking like them little enemy dudes have them.
Thank you.
come out to play.
Alright, let's go over this again.
Listen to that one. Aha!
This one's empty.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Yes, I'm taking the stairs. Oh, did the lift just come up? Ah, it did.
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Yeah, don't know why you were quivering for a second there, dude.
Always on time. Stabby. Back to the old grind.
Level 11. Stabby. I need one more. There we go.
Oh, makes my skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Everyone's tagline here. I'm out of here. They don't. I'm out of here.
No matter what Joey says.
Get the hell out of it. Learned ya. What level only got a plunge? Oh, is that this level?
For this.
Plunger. Plunger. I'm not on the right level. P level. Plunger. 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 Plunger, plunger, plunger. Oh shit.
Oh.
It's Bendy. Hi, Bendy. Plunger. I don't understand why she gave me a plunger though. Wow, not bad. Grab it.
You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Yes, I am. I mean, I have a feeling this is all stuff you could have done yourself. Get out of it. Trusty axe. Destroy all the Bendy cutouts. Good old axey.
Punching in.
Good old axe. Good old axe. Oh, how, Could he go any slower? Oh, that took forever for him to go away there. Get out of it. Got Axie back now. Oh, he didn't die in one hit that time. That's all.
Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Don't seem to have minded too much this time. Oh, I hope that the hurdle stop.
On time.
The disgusting wretches that wander my halls have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't let them take your angel. Purge them one by one. Smash them into puddles.
Okay. Get out of it. Ah, swings his head like a wrecking ball. Like what? I was hitting it and it wasn't even taking any damage. Stop here and we'll continue that next time. So as always, thank you for watching and goodbye.